Hello.
Hello. So, I've just been watching some of my replays, and I learned a little bit more. Watching the replays are super helpful, especially if you are on the defensive and you're straight up blocking the whole time, and you're like, bro, what do I do? So, if that's you in the replay, just blocking a bunch and like you watch your replay. I feel like a lot of this game is a lot of reacting. So reacting to lows or predicting lows. But when you're blocking a bunch, there's definitely a window where you can punish. It will be a small window because like a lot of the times I'm realizing it's like, huh, I'm pretty sure that's punishable. And then I look back, it is, I'm just reacting slower. So 10 out of 10, definitely recommend watching your replays, especially if you're trying to rank up. So again, this is the 30 days of me playing Devil Jin, just trying to figure stuff out. And I give tips and tricks, sort of. Anything that I figure out, well, it'll be figured out on the video for you guys to see as well. Pretty much first impressions, I don't cut my videos, edit them for the most part, unless they get really drawn out and Trick them. Round two. Fight. Suppressing buttons. I'm pressing buttons. Here I go. Boom. Well, that was cool. Here I go. Oh. Boom. Final round. Fight. Yeah. da 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 da. Good fight. I want to say that was a good fight.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hold on, hold on. Wait, he didn't want to play anymore? What the? Oh my god. You got to be kidding me right now. Ooh, what I could try against the wall is, like, if I hit that twice, or maybe just once, I could probably just go into a laser. I don't know how much damage that would do. It's just fast. No. Boom. Boom. Lots of slow-mos today. Oh my gosh. Low happened so fast. Honestly, thought the game was over already. Oh, death. Hell sweep's too common after getting up. I should just switch it up. If I'm gonna get punished, I might as well get punished doing the other. Right? That makes more sense, right? They're both gonna get punished, so might as well mix it up and do the not common thing. Hey.
fight.
Dude, I freaked out or something. Pretty sure I could punish that with. Kept trading like that. I was gonna say if we're gonna keep trading like that, like I have more health. I don't know. I feel like I always fall for that. I just don't know what to do. What? Can I stand up, sir? It's my version of what? I'm having way too much fun today. Oh, he can do that without me being on the ground? That's interesting. Oh. If you keep relying on the same move, I will get you. What up? I'm super focused today. I need to figure out a better combo though, because I feel like I don't know an optimal enough combo after low parry. Anyways, what was I doing? I was pushing her against the wall and. Nope, not that. Okay. 45? Nope. 50? I don't even know. I think it's better to. I don't really know. Just looks cool. Laser. Just all laser moves. Laser grab. Laser knockdown. And I'm playing against everyone in a higher rank.
Round one. Fight.
All right. The outfit's kind of distracting me. Oops. He went for a low there. I wonder.
Fight.
Is that supposed to be a 10 hit? Oh, nice. Oh, nice. I mean, I could have just ended it, my bad. Wasting time. Damn, Jin. Your mom would just cosplay if you really said. Oops. I think I'm on a roll today. Might be because it's a weekday. No, I mean, if I play every day, I'm playing on weekdays. I didn't think that was gonna hit, but it did. Hey.
Round
I really can't find anything to hit with that. That's a really good setup that I fall for so far every time. GG. I guess don't think about the ranked matches. Just do. Hey, Ori. Hi. My cat walked in the room. I know there used to be a combo that you used to. It doesn't have to be in the wall. Electric, electric, laser. I was like, with bounce or something. Battle. I don't even know. I'll figure something out. We'll figure some flashy combos out. Nothing's written in stone. I also don't... I don't want to think too much on optimal stuff. Because, like I said, being able to read your opponent is just as important as being... if not more important than being able to execute your combos. Because if you can read your opponent... Oh. I'm pretty sure he pressed the button on my plus 8. Your legs. That was a sign. Boom.
Round three. Fight.
Man, my reaction's off the chain today. What the heck? I think of my next... I'm gonna wait for... Dude, is he gonna plug on me? He's so laggy. Oh my gosh. That was punishable. Punishable back to... Dude. You gotta be kidding me! Dude, why is it when I hit him, it's lagging now? Oh my gosh. Trade! No, his is faster. I was minus one when he blocked my jab. Oh my gosh. Oh! My inputs aren't getting registered. This is pretty bad, dude. Alright. I'll play another one, but dude, that's pretty bad. Hey, all my other characters are assailants. I'm just glad he didn't plug on me. Look at this! What is this?
Fight.
Hello? That's punishable. No! I did the punish. I'm proud of myself. Up. I should just know that by now. He has yet to not do a low when his back is turned. Like that. Oops. I'll finish out the set, but I don't really want to. Because, sir, you were so laggy. What?
Round one.
I wish it shows whose connection is making it laggy. Oh!
Round two. Fight.
Look at that. And I like how his inputs can come out so cleanly and not getting interrupted. Meanwhile, there's me. Struggling for my life over here. Whoa! He parried me. Middle of I didn't know I could get parried moment. Boom. I can't even do a 1-1-2? That's actually amazing. What if I just keep doing frame traps? You know, I'll take it. I'm just glad that the match is over. That was a big woof. Oh my god, woof.
Get ready for the next battle.
Maybe it's me. It's like I'm lagging right now. Uh-oh. Is that actually my fault? Actually. Oops. Ah, that's... Yeah, that's old Tekken 6 combo. Okay, wait. That's crazy. Oh, wait, no. She hit the ground.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'd say that's a pretty tight combo, though. I also never really land electrics, but I don't have a good reaction to when I hit it. I know it's supposed to be like a whiff punish, but...
Round one. Fight.
Finished. Ooh. Not dead, but like, you got me still.
Die in silence.
Die in silence. You can't stop a devil's heart. Oh, okay, now you can. That was a good one.
Round two. Fight.
Sorry, Kronos, like, if for some reason you end up watching my video, I am just practicing Korean backdash. I wasn't trying to, like, play turtly or anything like that. Again, I tell myself every single time, don't do the predictable one, do the one that no one's ever seen before. Chris. my other cat? He's probably not gonna play me again, and that's totally understandable because he's like, bro, he just keeps running away. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'll play normal. I'm sorry. Great damage. See, like, on the bottom right, it shows the connection on the opponent side is red, but I don't know if that means that they're the reason why it's laggy, or if that's just something else. That was a 2-break, I'm pretty sure. Got me. That's not death. That was death. Round three. Fight. Oh. I bypass everyone's turns, like, all the time. Animoto da warida. Is that what he says? Animoto da warida?
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna practice KBD on pad. I can't tell if I'm doing it right. It feels right.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hold back, down back, back, and then back.
Round one. Fight.
Two D is all I need.
Fight.
Oh no! Looking. Well, that's a way to go. I think the backhand is two. Oh no. Like if it was on this side, like if I was on player two side, it's a different story or something. Maybe my instinct is just to press one and not just blaming it on that I think it's two. Fight. Alt beats Power Crush. He pressed something. I saw him move. GG. Oh boy, shit, you know. No exorcist can stop me.
Get ready for the next battle.
I wish there was a way that I could pause the recording, so I don't have to like splice everything together. That's stop recording. Oh well.
Get ready for the next battle.
Because if I have to cut and put two videos together, it takes a while and resolve to render and everything. So a Tekken like 6 combo. That was definitely punishable. That was just me being slow back there. Maybe. Unless it's really just a blind lag, which honestly should be. But I don't think it is, because the delay frames is up here, so I'm not sure. Down forward 1-2 is not safe. He just pressed the slower move. I think if he pressed back 1, it would have punished. Or lag as well. Online lag. Yeah, see, like that back 1-2. Distracted. My phone lit up. I got a notification. It's just email. Oh my gosh. Confirming is pretty important. Nice. Again, confirming is pretty important. I'm just pressing 1-1-2 without even confirming the one and the other one, making it more negative. Oh, I actually have an appointment today that I almost forgot about. Gotta go see the back cracker. I still have like 30 minutes that I can do, so I should be good.
Get ready for the next battle.
I gotta see the chiropractor. I realize because my posture. Oh dang! Because my posture wasn't good and my neck started like being stiff or sore. I don't really know. Chiropractor. But so far it looks like today has been a pretty good day for rank. I was gonna say, if there's anything you wanna sidestep, it's me flying at you. Now.
Let's get again.
That's a one break. I'm pretty sure that's a one break. I'm only like 1,300 away or something like that. Damn, he really just said, yeah. GG's.
Get ready for the next battle.
Stage is too small for me to... to think of a long combo.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Oops, that's death for me.
Round two. Fight.
Nice.
Round three. Fight.
I just realized I didn't change my outfit. Oh, nice. Just so there's no screw-ups in the combat. Or the inputs, you know? Safe and secure, and I get a little break. Okay. Okay. I'm dead. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
I just need to block more. Block more, find more punishable stuff. See? I'm pretty sure I reacted to that. GG.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh.
Final round. Fight.
Definitely did.
I'll show you.
That's going. Scaling is gonna be. I don't even know if it's gonna put me in range. Just barely. I should have just rage art. What was I thinking? Wow, he really said
no. I'm taking the dub.
What you're actually taking is the L. Okay, 59. It already does a lot of damage.
Get ready for the next battle.
46. That's what it's supposed to do. Oh, laser, dot, 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 and then.
Round one. Fight.
Playing earlier.
Yeah.
3. Fight.
Well, it's a good way to end it, to be honest. That's just to be safe. It's like, what else are you gonna do after the floor break? Really confusing, like, high, low, mid,
what are we doing here?
I assume if I win this, I'll get, like, a lot.
Round one, fight.
Wow. The fact that he knew that would trade is actually crazy.
Round three.
I'm gonna keep that in mind now. But there is an end. There is a wall.
Fight.
GG. I didn't expect that I was gonna win that one, but it was closer than I thought it would be. It's good enough for me. I just have to learn how to be more mindful of the rounds. Oh wait, that does so much damage. What?
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
That's a launcher now? What?
Round four, fight.
Launcher, duh, duh. Wow. Wow. Damn, too bad a stance doesn't count as a counter hit or whatever. Ooh. Ooh. He says, I know what's up. Like, where's the floor break?
Round three.
Come on. Launcher. Dun. Wow. Oh, he just got me now. He's got me down to a T now. Yup. He's not opening up at all. He just said, I'm holding all. I'm waiting for you to make the mistakes. And I am. I really am. I'm waiting for you to make the mistakes. Then I'm waiting for you to make the mistakes. The way he got in. What? That didn't floor break? That's actually unbelievable. But he gets the floor break? That's actually unbelievable. Oh my gosh. Incredible. There's no way he read that. I mixed it up at least a good amount of times. Please, sir, tell me. Tell me, please. Sir. Now I'm like 300 points away, I think.
Get ready for the next battle.
Get ready for the next battle. I'll get ready in about like 30 minutes or something.
Round one.
So, guess I'll be thankful I got into Shinryu at all. Classic combo. I mean, classic outfit. Tekken 5 Raven. He
don't think he's gonna want to play after this. That looked cool. Oh, he got me out of my Morning Crow. Okay, 3-3-4. Oh. Oh boy, shit a knife. He's probably like, why the heck was I playing a Shinryu? Raven's coolest move. Coolest yet simple move. Has to be 4-4-3.
Round three. Fight.
That's the amount of damage that Tekken 5 Raven's 4-4-3 combo did. Like, oh my god. Die! Also wonder if it was safe. Oh my gosh, he almost got me. Oh my god, what am I doing? So I gained 200 points by that. So I'm like lacking 3,000 points is what I meant to say. Alright, so let's see what my electric combo would be.
Get ready for the next battle.
Simple electric combo, 64. In fact, there's people with like a million rank points or something. This is actually crazy to me. Electric isn't going out. Largo.
Thank you.
the heck is going on? How did I even get that first one is beyond me. Dude, and then I lose like so many points. What the? Play me again, please. Thank you.
Round one.
That's the Sito Musk there. Sabroso.
Get ready for the next battle.
What the heck? Look, it's already doing more damage right there.
Get ready for the next battle.
I can make it do more damage. So 64 was the regular one without heat or anything like that.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. Well.
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Really? I am autopiloting. I think I might go after this game. Like, I'm not even... What am I even doing at this point? Yeah. I think I'll take a break. I really almost lost that one because I am spacing out. Definitely after this game, I'm gonna go take a break, get ready for my appointment, and then upload this video. And then maybe get back on the grind. Hi, Gris. My cat's up on my desk. Please stop going in the middle of the screen, Gris, please. Hi. Ooh. Hi, Gris. See, there's definitely a difference of me playing with a little bit more focus versus not. And if I'm not focused, I should probably step away and take a break. Playing for hours straight is never good. Oh! Alright. If you enjoyed this video, I'm glad you did. Right, Gris? She's not meowing, but yeah. So, if you did, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. I'll probably gonna try to get to Tenryu hopefully soon, but I definitely have to be in the mood, just like today. Did really well. I performed really well. Few things on my mind, but I don't know. It was a really good day. All right. You guys have a good one.